Welcome back. Bugle is well known as one of the most consistent hit makers in the history of dancehall. And now the conscious dancehaller is lending his hit making formula to producing others. He's on our set right now to, you guessed it, exhibit his first project. Bugle, congrats, sir.
Thanks. I love that introduction there. Sound like you introduce a stalwart.
Well, like you are, aren't you? Yeah, man. Yeah, you are. But before we go to your project, update us on your career, your singing career.
Well, my career is doing great. I actually almost finished my second studio album, which I have probably two more songs for mix, which is this project. I have more hands-on where production is concerned.
Okay.
Yeah, I always write the whole of my music, so it's just where the production is concerned, I have more hands-on also. That one you see us.
So Rasta Party is out there beating the street. Has been burning up the place all year. How do you sum up its success?
Well, adapted my music, you know, Winfred, because Rasta Party is a one-year-old song, you know. That come out the 22nd of August last year. And right now, Rasta Party is like probably one of the hottest songs
in dancehall.
That I would mind music, you know, like always. Me have sang what take 3 years for bus. I don't worry about them pagans that take 3 years for bus. You understand what I say? So my music, really and truly, it grew in a people heart. You understand?
Because the truth is, though, Bugle, let's be frank here. It's always saying something, your lyrics.
Yeah, I try my best, because even when I made up on a beat, like a Rasta Party beat, because when Sean is the first give me the rhythm, you know, I think about party, but as a Rasta youth, we don't do the regular party in what my bridging them do. I can't sing about that like I may do it. You understand what I say? So I have to bring all me party in it. In a Rasta Party, yeah, everything turn up load, every Rasta way. Our thing, Rasta no consume season poison.
Okay, so how difficult was it to make the transition to production?
To me, there wasn't even a transition, because we already been producing our vocals. Like when a producer one voice, me, all him do is just send the rhythm and me sing it and send it back again.
Oh.
You understand what I say? So me basically know what production is like.
Dabbling in
so
it before. You were drawn in without even
taking
credit.
Without an attempt.
Yes.
You understand? So we already know what production is. So
So are you going all the way to label too? Are you
going
to
be the label already there.
The label is there.
Yeah. And that's all my aunt for put out a rhythm, because I have a label.
Okay.
You understand what I say? And it feel good for just sitting in the production chair instead of just staying at the studio record too.
Okay.
And you know, and but it's a case where it's not just me alone produce the song then. Because even when Tara Shirley come to my studio and a record, and me and him I produce it same way. Because me hear something where him not hear, him hear something where me not hear.
Okay.
And you understand what I say? It's just where like the mixing and the rhythm is concerned, you know, say that a different thing, that a engineer thing, that a people like Red Boom thing. Because a Red Boom, of course, not a big Red Boom. He makes my first.
What's the name of this project, this new rhythm?
Kickoff.
Kickoff.
Dancehall.
It's like Kickoff, kicking off your producer.
Kicking
career.
Off me as a producer, kicking off my label. Yeah. Kicking off all of things.
See?
You understand what I say? Because now I have artists who I work with.
Okay.
Signed.
Signed?
Yeah.
Okay, so who's on it? Talk about
Well, that. For now I have like 3 artists who I work with. 3 youth on the street know to and been love them, but them never did I get that energy that what them need from a producer. Yeah. And I'm a friend them too, so I just decide say, okay, them been around me. So if me I go to production, why not just start with them first?
Okay.
And my voice, Sam Boney and Dean Lyall and the Kickoff with him. And man, I lie to you, Sam Boney sang a go real hard in the street.
Uh-oh. You know, like,
him surprised a lot of people. You understand what I say? But me know what it is to produce a youth. So me make sure I spend time with him and make sure I say him record good and everything. So like people I say, no, Boney I go hard. And of course I have Dean Lyall upon it too as a next youth where I work with. And I have a next new youth, but him never depend on the rhythm. I'm named Trevik from Clarendon. Bad singer.
And no doubt you're on it.
Definitely.
So is it closed now? Or
yeah man, definitely. I have 14 songs on that rhythm, you know, so.
Oh.
And
oh,
to tell
okay.
the truth, originally I want to record 5 songs, but when we reach 5 songs, I say about 3 and truly I'm not vice, my friend, then you tell me one vice.
Okay.
I go 7. I'm going to go 7, I realize enough few.
So who are the friends? Talk about some of the friends.
Of course, as I said before, Sam Boney, Dean Lyall.
Yes, those are your own artists.
Yeah.
Yes.
We have Tara Shiley, Popcorn, Dexter Dubs, Busy Signal, Assassin and Mr. Easy combination. We have Matt Cabra. Who else we have? I have Kibaki on it. I really wanted to vice Bounty Killer, but at the time did I go through a little thing where you don't know what is going on with him the other day, some robbery thing and race. So did I go through a little phase and I never have the time to come record and things still. Yeah.
Oh, but, so it's an impressive who's who kind of list.
Yeah man, I have more friends than would I want to record on the Riddim, but I did have to stop there. So
you are a man who's always calling out artists for their obsession with material things and self-image and these things. Yet you are one of the biggest supporters based on the big ups and props you would give to a man like Vibes Kartel. Mm-hmm. How do you reconcile that? Because Kartel is well known for his tattooing and his bleaching and those things. How do you reconcile?
I'm glad you asked that question. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because I know enough time I go up on the stage and big up Kartel, some people would have feel like, say, my big up Kartel forget a forward.
Okay.
Kartel is a youth I know from before him bus. Mm-hmm. See, I know Kartel. And when I rate with Kartel, what everybody rate with Kartel is him have dancehall a run with for 10 years before him even bleach. You understand what I say? Mm-hmm. So we already have this youth as one of the baddest things in a dancehall where lyrics is concerned, mm-hmm. before him bleach. Yes. So I know bleaching and tattoo make a rate Kartel.
Okay. The ratings are
we
at
10 years, yes. we are support Kartel before him bleach and tattoo.
Okay.
So I know bleaching and tattoo make Vibes Kartel. You understand what I say? We don't rate Kartel.
Those came after. Those are just the fluff that he wished he wanted to do.
Them time the Kartel no business if we care, if anybody at all care how him look.
Yes.
Him just a sing and a mash up everywhere and have the baddest song them on the Riddim them for 10 years. Now we rate him and say, him a one of the baddest thing. See? Them time they have nothing at all to do with bleaching and tattoo. Kartel just bad. Mm-hmm. But the problem is, not for them youth, you know, them just a look on the tattoo and the bleaching. That's all them want take from Kartel. Okay. Kartel is way more than bleaching and tattoo. Mm-hmm. So some man just expects them to go bleach out and tattoo and come on the stage and run the place. So what I tell you, them say, if you don't win the people, them art, you don't win. Kartel win everybody art before him even got it. So.
Oh, you can't gimmick your way to their heart.
You can't gimmick your way to people's heart.
It's a very profound point you're making, you know. Because it's justifying why Kartel is so relevant and continue to run the place, as we say.
Exactly.
Even now, because if... I remember when the bleaching took place, for example. Mm-hmm. And everybody said, boy, I am this guy, dancehall, like a bunny mouth, seriously. Mm-hmm. But him just make a coloring book. So.
If he wasn't as good as he is...
It's always a song that he uses.
Where music is concerned, then... Them would have probably run him out of the business.
Okay.
But you can't run out a man like that who have 10 solid years. Well, him are the hottest man in a dancer when him a bleach. Bleaching and tattoo is not talent. So all that are going to live within a one art for your lifetime. It only going to last you a few. When the people them get used to how you look, you're not important no more.
Wow. Words of wisdom, Bugle.
I hope them take it.
Yeah. Well, what we're going to do right now, Bugle, is to give you the stage to exhibit a little piece of the Riddim, to actually give us a piece of what this Riddim is about, right here on our stage. So I'm going to clear the way for you, and you take over, sir. Right?
Yeah, see you there.
Boo-boo, Mr. Easy, yeah, yeah, come on, all of the girl them love it. And we love them bad.
We love them bad.
All of the girl them love we. And we love them bad.
So we love them bad.
That's why my baby mother say me go on bad. Girl, hold on to me like me. I am back them love we.
What's that sin with that sin?
We love them bad.
What's that sin with that sin?
What
from in a basic school, me on the basic rules. I'm told nothing, you're well in a nonsense. Some boy, you ain't with
us. All right,
you are no real soldier, you figure where your badge. Oh, woman, I beat you when you was in your body. Girl, can't send me gun and shot, go by. Unless me no bony, who no must in mother. Someone no said them a gangster, but them a grabber. Long time me a run road like taxi cab. Deal with badness like 9-to-5 job. Them too much breadfruit, so them a go and tell them by the road and we by the yard. No, we a travel, so we all by the broad. So we by the road, we badness no fraud. Some boy only bad in.
Rasnam vegetable, we no nyam meat. We no nyam pork and we no nyam beef. Things that some man a do, go tell them no do it. Cause the fastest thing them a go get is a rate. Rasta no bleach and no way we no bore. Woman a sell out, but me no buy no. Now see me park no way from back road. I see me, rather no go fort more. Bubba wash and fish, we love nice things. Big fat car with big nice rims. But me no know where some a do for such things. Some a fire burn a boy where you wear nose ring. Stop exercise. Cause me no like jag. Cause them queen they a going too bad. Me no know what some man a go tell God. Oh man, make man a turn them.
All the girl them love we, and we love them bad. All of the girl them love we, and we love them bad. The girl them say we are not hold on back. Girl a hold on to me like behind back. Them love we, and we love them bad. Boo, yeah. Don't know enough. Yeah. Some little boy diss me the other day and swear said them get away. But anyway we see them boy they astray. The whole of them I get spray. Mama she a beg and a hope and pray. Say do not bother with no gunplay. But some little boy no know a bad man stay and a chat about AK. But anybody test my door after hours that a
murder.
Yeah.
Them roll out anything goes. The wazzle like so anything goes. Crispy a bike when me jump on man. Everything alright so anything goes. Yeah, when me take on the street me say anything goes.
Anything goes. Bless me love Bugle. Bless up, man, bless up. Give a shout out Mr. Easy.
You don't know Mr. Easy, you don't know so big up all the fans. All of Chelani, you don't know Portmore, Kingston. Yeah, just like that.
Sam? Some moon in the Calcutta add to the game, I don't know. Golden Springs, Stony, Lockin, Kingston 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. You understand? Add me, add another body. Add again.
Beautiful last word for you, sir.
Yeah, of course, I have to big up the fans. I have to big up the whole of the DJ them. Because that project, yeah, I love how everybody take it up on a different level. Like, literally, every man I support the thing. Every radio station I play it. Every DJ up on the road I play it. So I have a shout out to all of the people them who support the kickoff thing. All of the street youth them who are dealing with it same way. Youth like Earthman and Blacks, Blacker Kartel. And the whole of the youth them who are up on the road I do the thing. You see? Kickoff anointed.
Let's
go. That's it.
So there you have him right here on stage. Singer, songwriter now. Producer Bugle working out with Mr. Easy and Sam Boney on our stage, Winford Williams, on behalf of all of us. Thanking you for joining us. Do join us again next week for more.
And everybody over there in the United Complex right now. The whole of Corville Garden, Park Lane, Bonan, Big Yard. So me as a youth we believe in the lyrics from day one. But now, we just keep it on a level because you don't know my lyrics them can be very dangerous. Don't? So here we may go with it right now, Mr. Easy. Alright then. Hypocrites can't look in our eye. Parasite can't look in our eye. Now watch them, I can't look in our eye. Them can't face we, can't heal we beer. Like them, I tell them, can't look in our eye. Nothing no well can't look in our eye. All in a milk can't look in our eye.
Can't face we. Can't face me. Me have to stop school. My mama wasn't working and my daddy was gone. I got my first two when I was 13 and me run the place warm. Then I got older and found myself a wife. Struggling daily to...
Hey, thanks for watching our video. Well, you know, there's so much more where that came from. And all you have to do is to click subscribe and be on stage. Always.